Our managing director to interact with you, sir.
Good evening, sir. Good evening to all of you, and nice of you to come here. When there's some kind of rallies or something going on, still despite that, you could be here in time, and we're very grateful to you. We call this press meeting so that, you know, I've just taken over this company, and I thought I should interact with the media and also tell you something about what National is all about and where we are planning to go. As you have been, you know, given the literature and the information, we are last year about 11,200 crore company, which is headquartered in Kolkata, but operating across the country, completely owned by Government of India. We are completely owned by Department of Financial Services and Ministry of Finance, for that matter. And we operate in all products, absolutely all products that the non-life market offers, we are there, except agricultural insurance company to some extent, because all four public sector companies have this common subsidiary called Agricultural Insurance Company, which has been formed by equity shareholdings of all the four companies. So we are not marketing that directly. Apart from that, all kind of, you name, health, motor, liability, fire, property, any kind of personal, I mean, accident policies, we are there working all over. And we have been the largest in retail business, in fact. And we have a substantial connect with the automobile dealers, automobile manufacturers. We are the largest, kind of business partners for largest automobile manufacturers in this country, that is Maruti. We also have substantial business interactions, B2B connections with Hero and Honda and all that kind of companies as well. We are also into government business, like, you know, state government sponsored health insurance companies, which is called RSBY or some other names in different states. We've been consistently making, you know, profits. Last year also we made about more than 1,000 crores of profits. But that basically, as you know, those who have been watching the industry, observing the industry, you'll be knowing that it's mostly coming from investment income. See, the Indian insurance industry last year is about 85,000 crores business, out of which we had 13.43% of the market share. We hold that kind of a market share. We are number 2 to 3, keeps on changing between us and United India on month-to-month basis. We are neck-to-neck. But New India is slightly ahead of us. So we are the four insurance companies, and industry has been growing at about 11.5% as on end of January. So there has been a substantial increase. Mostly the growth has been taking place in health and motor. So that has been the major drivers of the Indian general insurance industry, because due to various reasons, the property and other non-life insurance has not been growing that fast. Today, if you take the 84,000 crore industry as a whole, almost 60 to 70% of the business comes from motor and health. That is the size of it, which is kind of a similar picture that you get it from emerging economies as well. So this 84,000 crores, we thought we would touch 1 lakh crore by end of this financial year, 31st March. Looked like that we might miss that, industry might miss that target a little bit. We might not touch 1 lakh crore unless you see the traction in March 2016. So this has been one of the, this non-life industry in India, which grows at about 11.5% or 12% earlier, has been one of the fastest growing non-life market in the world itself. I mean, in the world, when you see, due to, you know, intrinsic saturation points, developed economies, non-life business not been growing in that kind of a growth rate, has been 1 to 2%. The growth has substantially been happening in what is called as emerging economies, out of which India has been a leader in that zone, in that horizon. So non-life insurance has been interesting, but then it is really a kind of a paradox that despite having continuous fastest growing growth in the past for about 10 years, emerging industry, the penetration of the non-life insurance business in this country, which is computed by the total business, premium business divided by the GDP has always been around 0.80%. And this has been a point which has come up for discussion in many forums, why the penetration in India has not been really growing substantially. But then this is one of the reasons could be that in Indian GDP, almost 65% is from the services sector. Unlike, you know, comparable economies like China or Brazil or South Korea, where the component of the manufacturing sector is slightly more in the GDP, so that it generates more insurable wealth. That's one of the reasons, but obviously that's not an excuse for the industry not really penetrating into India. But then on the flip side,